And we are back, guys! I knew my friend were pretty stylish. Judging by Lady's account, there's little chance that Trish and Dante made it out of the battle against the Demon King unscathed. Nero and V pressed on through the subway system and finally reached the roots of the Qliphoth. The ruins of an old house there prompted V to share his thoughts, which only deepened Nero's suspicions. Who or what is V? Mission 8. Demon King. I think we might actually be meeting up with Urizen again.
Guess there's no point thinking about it.
Yeah, guess so. Oh, Nico! Perfect! Landing and timing.
Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Ish.
Oh my god.
I don't think that was flirting, but... Oh, I already read this. Sorry. I'm going with original Nero. Well, alright, let's do some customization with Nero. You cannot press R1 to lock on to enemies while using Tomboy. Oh!
Hey! I got a new arm for ya!
Rawhide, long-reaching whip, and manipulator ragtime.
One of my finest.
Alright, let's edit this, and so, let's see, we'll go with a punchline, we'll... Gerbera. Oh. Buster Arm. Rawhide. Ragtime. And Helter Skelter. That'll do. Breaker plus 4. I have the money for that, but not sure I want to spend it right now. I don't have enough money for another wire snatch. Blue rose, color up. Oh. Split. Did I not? Oh, I already got it. Roulette spin. Payline. Hard way. I just don't know what to get at this point. I guess I'll go for another Red Queen skill. I'll do the roulette spin. Shuffle. Streak 2. Hard way. Guess I'll get some, yeah. Increase my vitality. I'll probably get one more Red Queen skill, just to be safe. And that one will probably be Streak 2. Looks like bit mad at everything now. Customization. Alright, mission start. Demon King. Nothing new here. Humble. Oh, darn it.
Well, no point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback.
Let's charge up real quick.
Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down. What the hell? This is bad.
Are demons? Never mind. Starting to like this arm more. Now we keep going.
Never stood a chance.
A lava elevator of sorts by the looks of it. Hmm.
Guess that's my ride.
Huh? crud. Ah, there we are. Should I get off here or should I? Where does that go? Ah, it's just a red orb clot. Those little... Okay. Minor Qliphoth roots. Blood streams. These conduits snake throughout the Qliphoth, transporting blood gathered in the human world. Offer yourself to the flow and it will carry you deeper into the tree, but be warned, there's no turning back once you enter.
Where does this go?
Rawhide. Nice.
Blood all over. Better be a shower.
Out of the way!
Oh no.
Damn, all the way down. Too heavy, huh?
Looks like it. Oh, now we're fighting one of those Impusa queens. Uh-oh. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Crud, I'm losing out my arm. I'm losing my arms. No! Shite on a shite sandwich! I have nothing now. Need to find another arm, hopefully before whatever's at the end of this road, because it's probably not going to be good. Oh, hang on. Ah, thank goodness. Overture. Ain't much, but it'll work.
Alright. Going down is the only way, huh?
Oh, my health was already full. Sorry. Hang on. Okay, guys, we're back. Never mind what I said before. I still got some time before lunch is ready. Yeah, my family's making ribs, so... So, what are you and... I'll have to... Ah, cryomancer of sorts. That was almost too easy. Oh, more coming? Oh, it's the riots. So yeah, I have no idea what I missed because I was talking to my stepdad. Fully charged. Hopefully there's like another arm around here, because I don't...
Where's it gonna take me now?
Hopefully not. Okay, it doesn't look like there's another arm, but there are some red orbs. Yeah. Probably can't deal with one arm anymore. That one fight just about cost me them all. Oh, a divinity statue. No explanation needed for those. Yeah, I should probably... Yeah, I can buy some more arms here real quick and... Yeah, let's just... Oh. I need... Okay, let's get another... Lion. Yeah. Sure, I could probably get another tomboy. Not entirely. So. Punchline. Ragtime. Gerbera. And let's, I guess, I'll. I guess I'll throw in Tomboy and Buster. And I guess I'll set up my other mags just in case. Leave a Buster arm at the very end. Hang on. Punchline, Ragtime, Helter Skelter, Tomboy, Overture, Buster Arm. Okay, that's just about all I can do. Wonder what's up ahead after this. It's probably not going to be too good. Hopefully it's not too hard. Let's just charge up just in case. Wish there was like some sort of vitality orb clawed around here. Alright, let's go. Broke my arm. Oh. This is not good. Break through their guard somehow. Uh-oh. Now we get to fight this Proto again. Uh-oh. Sword's charged up. V, where are you? I can't do this without you, bud. Exterminate. Did he say that? Okay, one down, three to go. Oh, dang. Oh. I didn't. And that's that. Okay. Get some more red orbs over here.
Express elevators? Someone's allowed to take us.
Ah, perfect. Looks like I'm back where I was at the very beginning in the tutorial.
Oh. Out of my way, Wim.
Also, I can break while the time effect's being used. Yeah. use the pedal ray once I get the chance. No! Damn you! Oh, wow. Oh, that's awesome. I'm loving this arm already. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So it's already powered up, huh? Huh. It has to be a... Yeah, there's a ledge here. So I'm guessing the tomboy's effects last a bit longer than anticipated? Oh. Oh dang. Things like a rail cannon now. Another vein. Ooh, got another blue orb fragment. Good.
Good. Finally made it. Yeah. About that payback.
Urizen's just up ahead, I'm guessing.
Does it still work?
Beautifully awesome music's playing again. I wonder if Nico can make it here.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Barrel.
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
Well, at least he stuck the landing. Heads up! Nice. Is he seriously gonna take that with him? No, just powering up real quick. That way I don't have to on the way out. Right now. It doesn't seem like I can get much, but I guess I'll go for Overture. Oh, crud. I need to re-edit my magazines.
No such thing as too prepared.
Right. Overture, we'll add in Punchline after that, and then Helter Skelter, then a Ragtime, then Tomboy, then Buster. I think that'll do. Probably gonna go eat real quick before I get into this, and I guess we'll face whatever's up next after I get back. So I'm gonna save this clip here, and I'll be right back. And we are now back, guys. I believe we're about to take on Urizen, and I am not entirely sure if I'm ready for this. Stay out of the way, guys.
It's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Good. Vitality orb clock. Okay, now I'm feeling a little bit better about what's coming up. Well, I already got one of those. Knock, knock! I'm back.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
Nefarious usurper Urizen.
Urizen, huh?
Urizen.
I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name.
What do you mean?
I am power. Absolute.
Well, no.
Is that so?
I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
You first, hopefully.
I'll show you dead weight.
Uh-oh.
You would so readily throw away your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break.
Get out of the way! Oh! Ah, crud. Artemis arrows on me. Gotta get that thing out of here.
It's working. Shield of yours, done for.
So he's doing this in patterns. Fast. Oh, that's what that is. It's Geryon's time orb. Gold orbs.
Round two.
No! Uh-oh. Time orb. Who does that attack? I don't recall. Well, from the looks of it, Urizen's using attacks that other bosses have used before, but that blue flame column that he's using? Like, not that. The other thing. You know, when blue explosions come out of the ground? Yeah, who does that exactly? Gilgamesh, I'm guessing? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, that attack. That's either Geryon or Gilgamesh, if I'm not mistaken. That's Goliath. Well, I'm trying to make it more entertaining for you, but... Oh! He's getting up. Oh! He actually got him.
It's about time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Oh dear. That's not good. He's pissed. He is very pissed.
You will regret being born useless and human. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will
trees blooming.
Despair and death.
Best thing about humans is that we never give up. Just
very well. I shall show you my true power.
Oh!
In the depths of despair.
Oh man! Nice. That is not good.
Nowhere to go.
He's going to leech me. Oh! They track me? So even, I still can't beat him, he's too powerful. Oh no. This can't be it.
Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed, the moment you were brought into this world.
Dante?
Who dares interfere?
Dante.
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
It has to be Dante. No other demon looks like that. Light in the darkness. Well, that most certainly could have gone better. But apparently Urizen's still too powerful for us to take on. Well guys, I'm gonna save it here, and after that we'll move on to the next mission.